All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets real. The last 9 hours have been good.
No, my wife sent me a link and now all I see online.
Like it didn't even happen.
Yeah, I really wish I could help you.
Quick, count to 10. 1. Oh, fuck it!
Oh, come on!
Oh, what a freaking waste of time.
Hello. Yeah, I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927. Just don't tell your mother or I have to shoot. Okay. Okay, but remember, you need to activate the alarm on both floors, otherwise nothing's gonna happen. Good. Yeah, we'll do. Yeah, have a good shift tomorrow.
How are you?
Yeah.
Why? Just wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow?
I got it. I'll get issued one tomorrow morning.
You know how it works? Because I don't.
It's easy. Two of us are stationed up here and below. By the card reader. We get an alert, we both swipe our cards, and bingo, lockdown.
What if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, it's timed. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
Happy to not be at work tomorrow. Sounds like a lot of running around.
It's what we're paid to do.
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. Just like fire drills.
Yeah. Just like fire drills.
Thank you. The alarm. You need to act fast before those bastards evacuate. Head for the helipad. They've left the helipad. Their last chance is by parachute. Make sure that doesn't happen.
Copy, all clear.